So the first thing you want to bring is your beach bag, and then you want to bring a towel because you don't want to get sand on your butt. So want to bring some sandals. These are from PacSun, and they're just the Reef brand. They kind of look like rainbows, but they're the cheaper version, which is good. You need to put some sunscreen because it's going to protect your skin, and it has SPF, and I love sunscreen, actually. You definitely need to bring some money in case you're going out somewhere afterwards or going to get some food like I did, and definitely came in handy. You need some sunglasses to protect the sun from your face, and these are from Nordstrom's BP. You also need to bring a chapstick. This has SPF 15 in it, and it smells so delicious. This is by Bliss Tech. I also need to bring some perfume to this bracelet so I won't smell like beach all day, which I really love this perfume. It's by Sex and the City. You want to make sure you bring some water so you won't be dehydrated on the beach, and I love water, so this comes in handy. And also, if you get hungry, I have a Skinny Cow candy bar, which is amazing, and Cheeto Puffs. These are the best foods I've ever had, and they're just so delicious, and you have to bring snacks. And the last thing is your phone and some headphones so you can listen to music and relax. And obviously I'm singing there. Hope you guys enjoyed, and here are some bloopers for your entertainment. Yay!
Wave's coming.
Yeah! Wake up, go away!
Shit, guys.
I can't deal with you. You're just jealous.
Is on.
Can you, like, just go?
Oh, that's funny as hell.
It's not even funny.
It's extremely funny.